I don't have it on this program that I know of, but at this time, that I always think that.
Back tonight, I think.
Just starting.
Just starting.
Just.
You will be here during the day, yes?
During the day.
Yeah.
Small. Okay.
Mi smo iznijeli naš stav da u ovom momentu, po našem mišljenju, uslovi za izbore ne postoje. Istovremeno smo rekli da smo veoma zainteresovani da se izbore održe i da se možda učine dodatni napori, da se u međuvremenu do septembra mjeseca osigura ispunjenje uslova.
I would say this visit is for us absolutely important for making us, preparing us for taking the decision and for making us a general, a definitive opinion about the frame conditions concerning the elections. I would like to thank you very much, the President Izetbegovic, for the very important information he gave.
Ključno pitanje, odlazak Karadžića sa političke scene. Mi smo iznijeli naš stav da je to uvjet ostalih uvjeta. Naime, u slučaju da bi se Karadžić uklonio s političke scene, mi mislimo da bi vrlo brzo slijedio jedan proces, ubrzan proces izvesne demokratizacije tamo.
I already said many times, there is no doubt, the presence of indicted war criminals represents a great objective obstacle for free and fair elections.